It's Erin here, and in this video, I'll be sharing with you some of my go-to sustainable casual summer outfits. I'm really stressing that sustainability aspect because I've pretty much stopped shopping from fast fashion brands and have now been focusing on creating a wardrobe of pieces that are more ethical and durable. These are all really casual and easy summer outfits that I pretty much wear on a daily basis, so let's get right into it.
So starting off with underwear, which is the foundation of building up an outfit, I have been wearing bras and panties from Organics Basics. They use certified organic cotton grown by the Aegean Sea to make high quality products that are built to last. I also love how comfortable and supportive each of the pieces are. Outfit number one is a simple overall and bandeau combination. I think this looks good any way you choose to do it, whether it's with long or short overalls, and either a neutral or bright colored bandeau that complements the color and style of the overalls you choose. With these white overalls, you can really wear whatever color bandeau you want. So I went with a brighter and bolder option from Tiger Lily Swimwear. I think that the white overalls with the bright purple bandeau is really fun, playful, and perfect for summer. These white overalls are from Boyish Jeans, which is my go-to brand for anything denim. Boyish is made in Los Angeles using ethical and sustainable practices when developing and manufacturing its products. I accessorize with this adorable shell bag from Chowle, made from Thailand. In Thai language, it means sea people, and their products are inspired by sea nomad tribes. All of their bags are handmade, plant-based, cruelty-free, and promotes ethical practices. My sandals are from Aloha Sandals and are handmade in Spain by local artisans. They are the perfect balance of dressing up and looking casual at the same time, and I love that they give me a little extra height, but are still very comfortable and easy to walk in. Outfit number two is a simple linen tank and shorts combination from Capola Design House. I love flowy and comfortable pants that sit a little higher up on the hips, and then combined with the white tank, it's a breezy look that is perfect for those warm summer days. Every piece from this brand is handmade in Hawaii with the mindset of creating a collection of thoughtful and long-lasting clothing. I love the nostalgic silhouettes combined with the modern design elements so that each piece looks really timeless. I accessorized this look with a hat from Green Pacha, which is hand-woven in a traditional Ecuadorian style. I think that the short brim is really cute and low-key and captures the summer vibes perfectly. My sandals are from Sole, and I love their whole concept of using recycled wine corks to make their shoes. They've collected and reused 91 million natural wine corks that would have just gone into the landfill. Another awesome plus is that each shoe has orthopedic insoles, giving your feet and body the support it needs. This next outfit is a high-waisted long pants combined with a crop top, which is one of my personal go-to looks. I love the natural, earthy colors of these pieces, and an outfit like this is perfect for strolling on a beach boardwalk or spending the day out in your garden. These pieces are once again from Capola Design House and could easily transition into other seasons by layering up. But since it is summer, I love the balance of a crop top and long pants because you can show some skin without overdoing it. Outfit 4 is a simple denim short and t-shirt combination. You can never go wrong with this classic outfit because it is so versatile. You can wear it with a loose shirt tucked in, with or without a belt, you can crop the shirt, or do what I did and tie in the front. The shorts are from Boyish, which I talked about earlier, and I just love how they hug my hips and how comfortable they are. The shirt is from Vitamin A and says, "Sustainability is sexy," which it totally is. The shirt is made from 100% organic cotton and really showcases the brand's passion for sustainability, which I will go into in another outfit. I accessorized with a hat from Will & Bear made in Australia. They use 100% natural materials when making their hats and give back to the planet by planting 10 trees for every hat sold. My shoes are from Sanuk and made from hemp. I absolutely love this brand and all that it stands for, with its fun and goofy content, giving back to the community, and its efforts in reducing its impact on the environment. The next outfit is a loose romper, which is probably my favorite style of clothing ever. I love how comfortable rompers are, and it kind of gives the illusion of a dress, but still having the comfort of shorts so you can run around and be active in them. This romper is from Beach Gold Bali, who is passionate about spiritual, ethical, and environmental well-being. I love the whole island and resort style of all their pieces, and it's easily one of the brands that I wear the most often. I completed this look with a cap from Will & Bear, which really complements the simplicity of the romper. My shoes are from Anna Slow, which are handmade in Spain and made from 100% cotton canvas and made in a traditional Spanish style. Okay, so now I get to talk about swimwear, which in the summertime is what I'm pretty much wearing all day long. This lavender one-piece suit is so perfect for surfing and being active. It's made locally in California by Vitamin A, and I love everything about it, especially the open back, which reminds me a lot of a ballet leotard. The suit itself is made from a stretch ribbed swim fabric called Eco Rib, and it's made from nylon fiber scraps that were otherwise destined for the landfill. This next swimsuit is a classic black one piece, also from Vitamin A. It's part of their Body Sculpt collection and is inspired by lingerie to give a beautiful hourglass silhouette to your body. I like to wear this suit in the water or as bodywear because it bends with my body and really supports it. For a beach day, I accessorize with this round straw bag from Nina & Co., which fits all of my beach day essentials. This bag is one of a kind and handmade by artisan women in the Maya Highlands of Guatemala. I especially love the bright colors, which are so perfect for summer.
So those were a few of my go-to summer looks. Overall, I hope that this video brings you awareness of some really cool brands out there that I personally love and wear every day, as well as inspires you to stop supporting fast fashion brands and instead create your own beautiful and meaningful wardrobe with pieces that are ethically and sustainably made. So I totally understand that these brands are not the most affordable and tend to be a little bit on the high price of things, especially when you compare it to other options out there. But I think it's a good investment because if you think about it, you are not only helping the environment by supporting brands that are ethical and sustainably conscious, but you're also purchasing the highest quality out there from local artisans who this is their craft and livelihood. And these pieces are timeless and will last you for years and years to come. Anyway, I hope you guys have an amazing summer, and I will see you in the next video.